The book of Corinthians, that is the first book of Corinthians, chapter number 13. First Corinthians chapter 13. And I will read. First Corinthians chapter 13. This was St. Paul speaking after he has spoken to the church in Corinth on the gift of the Spirit, spiritual gifts, in chapter 12 of 1 Corinthians, when he was ending the teaching on the gifts of the Spirit, Paul ended that we must desire the best gifts, and says that I will show you the more excellent way in desiring the best gifts. Then he goes to 1 Corinthians chapter 13. That though I speak with the tongues of men and of angels, but have not love, I have become sounding brass or a clanking cymbal. And though I have, the gift of prophecy, and understand all mysteries and all knowledge, and though I have all faith, so that I could remove mountains, but have not love, I am nothing. And though I bestow all my goods to feed the poor, and though I give my body to be burnt, but have not love, it profits me nothing. Love suffers long, and love is kind. Love doesn't envy, and love does not parade itself. Love is not puffed up. Love does not behave rudely. Love does not seek its own. Love is not provoked. Love thinks no evil. Love does not rejoice in iniquity, but love rejoices in the truth. Love hears all things, believes all things, hopes all things, and endures all things. Love never fails. But whether there are prophecies, they will fail. Whether there are tongues, they will cease. Whether there is knowledge, it will vanish away. For we know in parts, and we prophesy in parts. But when that which is perfect has come, then that which is in parts will be done away. When I was a child, I spoke as a child. I understood as a child. I thought as a child. But when I became a man, I put away childish things. For now we see in a mirror, dimly, but then face to face. Now I know in part, but then I shall know just as I also am known. And now, abide faith, hope, love, these three, but the greatest is love. Kori to efo mwoma edika, ti du mi ensa, sma fwopa o se, se mi di nipa ni abo fote krema, mi kasa, na mi ni da, meti se ya wa e jijia ni akasa aye wosu. Na se mi woji ni asenka, na mi ni me wunta se mi na, eni ni mdiye ni na, na mi woji diye ni na, na mi tutu mi po, na mi ni da me. Na mi di mi ni pebi ya mi masa wanshi, na mi ni da, mi nyamu faso. Odo, wabo jichari, ni yamu ye, odo, ey, niye a ahoye a ɔdɔ ɛnyɛ ahokyerɛ ɔdɔ ɛmema ne ho so ɔdɔ ɛnyɛ ne ho deɛ mfata ɔdɔ ɛnhwehwɛ deɛ ɛyɛ ɔno nko ara ne deɛ ɔdɔ bo ɛnha no ɔdɔ mfa bɔne nhyɛ ne yam n'ani ɛnni deɛ ntene ho na ɛne nɔkora mu ani gye ɛti adeɛ nyinaa ɛkyɛ adeɛ nyinaa di ɛnyɛ adeɛ nyinaa mu nidasoɔ na ɔdɔ to ne bo ase adeɛ nyinaa mu ɔdɔ to ɛntwa da ɛkɔm sɛ deɛ ɔbɛgu kasa ahodoɔ ɛbɛgyae nimdeɛ ɛbɛsa na yɛhu nadeɛ fa ne fa na yɛhyɛ nkɔm fa ne fa na sɛ deɛ ɛwie pɛyɛ no nya ba a ɛno ɛna wɔbɛgu deɛ ɛyɛ fa ne fa no meyɛ abɔfra no meka sɛ sɛ abɔfra medwene sɛ abɔfra mesusuu sɛ abɔfra na menyiniiyɛ yɛ panii magu mu frasɛm no sɛsen deɛ yɛnam anhwɛ mu ɛhu nadeɛ ɛwɔ bɛm na ɛnom deɛ animu ne animu afei gyidie ɛnidasoɔ hɔ na ɔdɔ animu kɛseɛ asɛm a ɔsomafoɔ yi kɛn ɛmu ɔdu paa na memfa yɛbɔ ne sɛ onyame wo nkronkronkɔ so amoa wo na wo nti aseɛ ɛnɔ mo sukɔ yie ɛnkyɛn ɛmerɛ deɛ yibɔ deɛ bɛtumi aka that the good Lord by the power of his spirit will draw a deeper meaning and life for you and into your spirit so that you can grasp the lesson out of this and you will live your life by this and you will have no name. Se sa yin te se mi wure o na nyame gboro na ti nyame do yi pe te to do ya ye na wa se mi mu a shini wa e be ti na chi chere ho na enu mu na be ti na po ko kwa ya ko na so nya me lo bo fo no eni je ho po wo ni le wo ba ye se be na ti ni han yo ma so mi mu no he ba de se bi bi wo wo mu a e tra si a e be ti ye mere pa ni ni bo ni mo wi ye mere mu a jidie ọdọ ẹni daso di stay abide no matter the circumstance you will get in no matter the economic crisis you will go in no matter the social political describe whatever circumstance we will find ourselves in this day and in the days to come faith hope and love will always abide. If there is something we need to go for, then these are what we should go for. And love is the greatest. But look at the definition and the meaning which is being given here. That even in the Christian circle, we will claim to have believed in Jesus and are living our life and are serving the Lord and doing things by the power of his spirit, prophesying, showing for faith, word of miracles, and word of knowledge and wisdom, and giving. But the scripture says that if we could do all these things minus love, then it is incomplete. And that is serious. Can I preach the way and yet love this genuine love that God is talking about, so that he could conclude that if I do preach minus that love, I am making noise. Je no proper and no concept say make nyame sem and so now we don't even nyame say we cannot say now we don't even am sabi our madie ni dia sem ka ni sa sem ka e futu sem ka je dia wa madie me ma ho never tin ya ma and so we see odoni ɛyɛde a ɛsɛ sɛ me ne ɔdwen mu yi na gye sɛ nyame a ɔhwɛ koma mutimi mu sɛ sɛɛ nyadwom kɛseɛ bi wɔ hɔ no mu a ɛbɛtumi bɛda me ne ɔkoma mu na ɛbɛma bɛtumi biribi bɛtumi ahyɛ me ama mayɛ a Thank you.